So this is how I made this shot. I had my table with two lights set up. I had my Amaran 100D and a secondary light as a fill light slightly behind the subject. And then, of course, I had the subjects themselves on the Lazy Susan, which I would spin. And then I had my A7 IV with a 5mm lens. And here's what it looked like.